Just crossed the bridge.
I'm really happy that it's on fire.